Cape about 9:45. He said, look out, your Sputnik, this rocket's gonna jive. As the rocket fired up, all America stood by, but Colonel Glenn wasn't worried, he was going to fly. Our spaceman did come back.
Oh, yeah.
Our spaceman did come back. He's the bravest man that you've ever seen. He passed up two rockets and a Sputnik machine. He's the flyest man you ever seen. Our spaceman did come back. Far up above, the rocket roared out of sight. Then Glenn called the king. Everything's all right. On Glenn went until he entered outer space. He said, look out here, Sputnik, we're going to win this race.
Our spaceman did come back.
Oh, yeah.
Our spaceman did come back.
He's the bravest man that you've ever seen. He packed up two rockets and a Sputnik machine.
He's the flyest man you've ever seen. Our spaceman did come back.
Glenn looked out ahead in about a half an hour, and he saw on Sputnik trying to rev up the pod. The capsule passes Sputnik about 5,000 per, but the bozo got worried. Colonel Glenn was out of gear.
Our spaceman did come back.
Okay.
Our spaceman did come back.
He's the bravest man that you've ever seen. He passed up two rockets and a Sputnik machine.
He's the flyest man you've ever seen. Our spaceman.
Won the race, which was needless to say. America's gonna build a record of putting outer space soon to move them broken down Sputniks, which was headed for the moon.